Figure out how a Louisville man died while in custody at the Kentucky State Penitentiary in Eddyville. State police say they responded to the prison after 4 Friday afternoon. Troopers say staff members were performing CPR on 31-year-old Yvonne Arantes Pierce when they arrived, and around 4:30 EMS got there, and that's when Arantes Pierce was pronounced dead. Foul play is suspected, they say, and an autopsy is scheduled today.